Okay. Okay. I've already went past this part. It was gone by too fast, so I had to click something no offense said.
The tracker's beeping, but I don't see the place. It's the world of curiosity, right? Yeah, do you see it? No. That's one of them. They seem normal-ish. Normal-ish enough. Space. The guy with the weird ink thing. You know where the world of curiosities is? My buddy and I have got to be there, right now.
Say that again.
Reese, what are you doing?
Yeah, Reese. What are you doing?
Mother.
Look, guy, it's not your business why we're here.
Oh, you're not shit. It's none of my business why you're driving your wagon through my town.
And listen, you tell motherfucker, it's my town, bitch. I thought you're not even looking at the briefcase.
Okay, now
look,
before we get all bent up, is there like a convention or something?
Oh my god, I'm afraid of those bitches. Yeah, and your hags, I mean, your helmet or whatever, is a fit. Hubby.
Okay, but don't go
Yeah, guess what, motherfuckers, you're going down. What the hell? You're not getting the money.
Let's talk about this.
Tubby!
That
is not good. I chin pussy. Shit! Okay, rocket again. Oh, he's like... Bitch. He's like, all right, in the stomach. Oh. Hey. Whoa. The hiccups flying. I got my weapon. Oh. Oh, shit, some more tubbies. You know he did.
Come on.
Hey, dude, look, go fetch. Oh, right in the back. Probably. Is that dude even alive? Stop doing that, tablet! Oh my god, just stay up! Level I am.
No, we're
I was like, no, they with the key.
Just so we're on equal footing. her money?
Sasha, what the hell are you? I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
He pretended to be Vasquez, August.
As a joke.
They've been all, oh, yes, sir, and oh, no, sir, and oh, I have the money we agreed upon right here.
Nothing you're saying is bad.
Nobody does that. And especially Hyperion Ore Monkeys could rather bomb a small village and talk things through. I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
What's wrong with his face?
You can't trust a face like that.
Hey, Sasha. Sasha, listen to me.
Dude, just give me the keys, you asshole.
Steaming penny!
was born here, on Pandora, in a city cast in shadow known as Chroma Point. It's in a cave. Anyway, for a long time I was just me and my sister. Just a couple of kids stealing one of her to survive. Until we met Felix. We tried.
Alright, this being of this part of the black coaches start to speak for more super so next one. Goodbye, see you. So, bye-bye.